Hi children, open your English application book A. Open page number 2. Look at Samir's family tree. What is tree? Tree have roots, branches, stems, fruits and flowers. Same as family tree has grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts, brothers, sisters and cousins. Look at the family tree. Who is in first row? Pratik Sharma, Suhashni Sharma. Pratik Sharma, Suhashni Sharma are grandparents of Samir. Pratik Sharma, Suhashni Sharma has 2 children. Manoj Sharma, Praveen Sharma. Manoj Sharma's wife Renu Sharma, Praveen Sharma's wife Meena Sharma. Manoj Sharma and Renu Sharma have 3 children. Devika, Samir, Dev. Praveen Sharma and Meena Sharma have 2 children, Anya and Anuj. Answer the following aloud. What is the name of Samir's grandmother? What is the first question? What are the names of Samir's grandmother? Who are grandparents? Father or mother? Parents are called grandparents. Samir's father's mother is Samir's grandmother. He is asking who is Samir's grandmother. Look at the family tree. You will observe the picture. Suhashni Sharma is grandmother. Write the answer. Look at the family tree. You will observe the picture. Suhashni Sharma is grandmother. Write the answer. First one. Suhashni Sharma. What is the first question answer? Suhashni Sharma. Next question, question number 2. What is the names of Samir's grandfather? Whom we call grandfather? Samir's father's father is called grandfather. He is asking Samir's grandfather. Yes, Samir's grandfather is Prakash Sharma. Read the second question answer. Pratik Sharma. Go to next question. Question number 3. What is the name of Samir's mother? Samir's mother is Renu Sharma. Write the answer. Renu Sharma. Question number 4. What is the name of Samir's uncle? Uncle means your parents' brothers. You call uncle. Did you understand uncle? What is the question he asking? He is asking about who is Samir's uncle. Who is Samir's uncle? Yes, right. Samir's uncle is Praveen Sharma. Write the answer. Praveen Sharma. Question number 5. What are the names of Samir's cousin? Samir's cousins means child of your uncle or aunt. Who are Samir's cousins? Anya and Anju. Anuj. Answer in your book. 6th question. What is the name of Samir's younger brother? Younger brother means your small brother. Dev is the right answer. Who is Samir's younger brother? Dev. Write the answer. So, write, draw the answer in your application book. Like Samir's family tree, draw your family tree in white chart and put the pictures in WhatsApp group. Thank you.